hear you some hard words. Did you learn the hard words? After that, I gave you explanation of hard words, meaning of the hard words. And in previous period, I gave you one worksheet. Which worksheet? Yes, the worksheet about birds, information. So many students collect the information about that bird. Which bird? The bird's name is Piku, that means crow, parrot, swan and peacock. So many students collect and send me on the WhatsApp. So I want to appreciate them. Very good, and keep it up, study like that. Those not collect the information, today also you can collect information about that birds. So today we will discuss the story, Who is Happy? So firstly, it is a story about some bird, but specially it is story about one bird. Which bird? The bird name is Piku, and that is a crow. You can see on the board, it is Piku. It is a crow. So which color Piku has? Piku have black color. Did you see crow? I know you see that. So it is the story about that crow. So its name is Piku. Do you have names? So same like that, bird also have names. Stories are imaginary. In the stories, birds also can speak. And animals, birds, which are non-living things also speak in the story, because story is totally imaginary. So in this story, Piku says his story. Also swan also speak, parrot also speak, and peacock also speak. So let us start the story. Firstly, I will read some lines and explain the story. Okay? Piku, the crow, is satisfied in his life. He is gifted with a clever mind, a strong beak, and a tough body, and means to fly in the sky. So, it is the description of the Piku. Piku is a very clever bird. He has a tough body. What is that tough? Tough means Luku. Ekdam kathin si body thi uski. And he has a clever mind. Are you clever? Yes, you are clever because you can easily learn, easily write. So you are a clever. You can understand every concept. So I know you are a clever. Like same like you, Piku is also a clever bird. And he has a strong beak also. Did you see beak? What is the beak? Beak means chooch. So animals have beak. Do you have beak? No, we don't have beak. So he has a tough body, strong beak, and also gifted with a clever mind. And he is fully satisfied in his life. Do you satisfied with your life? What is my satisfied? Satisfied means happy. So many times we say that we do not have that thing. So many students say that we do not have the costly dress, costly any things we can say. So when we do that comparison with other boy, that Mona has nice dress than me. So it is a comparison. So when we do comparison, we do not feel happy. We do not satisfied with our life. But here Piku is fully satisfied. He is satisfied what he have. Okay. Now story moves. But Piku says to himself, "Oh, I am the happiest bird in the world." Even human beings tell the story of the clever crow to their children. So he is satisfied with his life and he is telling to himself that I am the happiest bird. No one happy like me because I have clever mind, strong beak, tough body. What? Nothing. कुछ भी मुझ में ऐसा नहीं है जो मुझ में कम हो. So I am happy, and even my story is told by human beings to their children. Now turn the page and next story moves. But after some days, After Sunday, one day come when Crow is a peacock sees Sona. You know Sona? You can see on the board. Sona is a swan. Swan means? Yes, I did. Swan means a bird. It is not a duck. Please. So many students, swan and duck make a difference nahi samajhte. So duck means kya hota hai aur swan means kya hota hai? Two birds are different. You can see on Google or you can see everywhere. You can see wherever you want. So, story goes, he sees to Sona the beautiful white swan. Swan is very beautiful and it has a white color. He suddenly feels that swan looks more beautiful. Now, here Piku compares himself to the Sona. Piku is a crow and he has a black color. And Sona is a swan and she is white color. So now Piku start comparing to himself to Sona. And he said that Sona is more beautiful than me. So what he said to Swan? So Piku said, "Hello Sona, you are the prettiest bird. I wish I could look like you. You must be the happiest bird in the world." Oh, now when Piku says Sona, Piku meets Sona, he say that you must be the happiest bird because you have a white color. You looks very beautiful. Can I ask questions to you? अगर बहुत सुंदर व्यक्ति है तो वो सच में बहुत ही हैप्पी रहता है, ऐसा कुछ है क्या? नो नो, इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. अगर बहुत सुंदर है मतलब वो बहुत खुश है, ऐसा नहीं होता है. बट पीपल थॉट दैट इफ सोना इज वेरी ब्यूटीफुल, मोस्ट ब्यूटीफुल बर्ड, देन इट मस्ट बी हैप्पी. सो नाउ व्हाट सोना सेड टू पीपल, लिसन. Sona said, "I was the happiest till I saw Piku." Sona said to Piku that I was the happiest. मैं भी बहुत खुश थी, पर कब तक? जब तक मैंने मिठू को नहीं देखा था. मिठू is a parrot. And when the Sona saw the parrot, he said that the lovely parrot. Oh, Mithu's green coat. Mithu has a green coat. And the red beak make her look so attractive. And because of that green color and red beak color, it looks attractive. Attractive means very nice, very beautiful. So she looks more beautiful than me. Sona said to Piku that she looks more beautiful than me. See my white feathers. See my white feathers make me look so plain and dull. Even my beak is pale. My beak is also pale. I am only white color. But Mithu has a green color coat and it looks so much attractive. So it is the conversation between Piku and Sona. So after listening that all, then Piku goes to the Mithu. Till story is coming middle. So it is the story about some birds. Once again I revise that to one topic, that it is the story about one crow and some birds. That crow is very happy in his life when he meet firstly to swan. Swan said that I am happy till I meet to Mithu. But now when I saw the Mithu, I feel that I am not a prettiest bird. So I also feel unsatisfied. So student, in this period we stop the story for today. Tomorrow I will explain the next topic of the story. Okay.